What is up, guys? It's Underdog MLB, and welcome to my very first MLB The Show 21 video on the channel.
Let's go.
I am unbelievably hyped for this game after watching the Pitcher premiere yesterday and people's streams and getting this team all set up. I am so ready to get this season off to a hot start. So let's show you guys our opening day lineup for this team. In left field, we have the 88 overall 42 series Hank Aaron. This card obviously is going to have great power. Hank Aaron, the second most home runs of any player in MLB history, so of course he's going to have great power, but he can do a lot of other stuff. Runs decently well, plays good defense. He is a new legend this year, so we'll have to see how his swing is, but I am definitely going to be giving him a shot out there. And then in center field, we got the tops now, Dylan Carlson. Last year, everybody loved Carlson's swing. I think they changed it for this year, so who knows if it's going to be as good, but he does have that 93 power versus righty, so he's going to be nice out there in center field. And then in right field, another new legend. Both of the corner outfielder spots are being occupied by massive new legends to the game. This is going to be Roberto Clemente, 116 contact versus lefties. This card is not going to have too much power. It also doesn't have the greatest speed, but he does play great defense and has good contact. So hopefully Roberto has a good swing. We can try him out with his 85 here. Rolling around the infield, we got live series Paul Goldschmidt, Ketel Marte, and Bo Bichette. And then at third base, we got Ryan the McMahon, the myth, the legend, Ryan McMahon. He is an absolute beast. This tops now card has 90 plus power versus both sides. Can play first, second, and third. That is just going to be an absolute monster of a card. He's got a nice lefty swing. If you haven't done collections, I estimate this card's going to be in your lineup for at least a month. He's just so good, and I can't wait to start using him and hopefully parallel him. And then behind the plate, you can see Yermin Mercedes. Obviously, you all, if you're following in real life baseball, obviously know what Yermin Mercedes is all about. Amazing bat, especially for gold. All of his hitting attributes are above 80. On the bench here, I really want to highlight this Andrew Jones card. This may be the best bronze that we have legitimately ever seen in the game. 80s power against both sides. Feeling is going to be bronze tier wherever you play him in the outfield, which doesn't sound great, but for a bronze, especially a hitting-oriented bronze, that is pretty good for what you're going to get. And 42 speed is, you know, you'd like it higher. But again, just consider some of the guys out there in BR, they're going to be even slower than that. So this might be one of the best bats that you've ever seen at the bronze level, and I kid nobody. So super excited to see this card in the game. Other bench spots are going to be Kyle Schwarber, Akil Baddoo, Jake Cronenworth, and Billy Hamilton. As you guys can see, I have four tops now cards on the team. If you do the tops now moments, there are two sets in the game right now. You get four tops now cards, including a choice between the Diamond McMahon and an 86 Joe Musgrove from his no-hitter. So I definitely encourage you guys to do those. All of them combined probably took about an hour, and you can get a massive upgrade to your team through these four players, plus collect them for the player of the month, which is going to come out in just a few short weeks here. In the pitching staff, we don't really have as upgraded of a team. We are going to be throwing Shane Bieber out there today. This is the little new rookie card from 2018 that you get from completing the starter showdown. He doesn't really look all that great, but we'll throw him out there, see what he can do for us. And then the bullpen is going to be Kenley Jansen, Pedro Martinez, and I'm probably going to use some starters out of the bullpen if I need to. So that is the opening day lineup for Underdog MLB. I hope you guys are as hyped as I am for this new game. So let's hop right into our very first ranked seasons game. Our opponent today has a pretty good lineup for himself. He's going to be going with the 86 Trevor Bauer. He is an Xbox player, so that hopefully is good for us, as he is new to the game most likely. He has 88 Willie Mays for 42 series. He's got Roberto Clemente and Paul Goldschmidt, two cards that I also have. Diamond Aaron Judge, Diamond DJ LeMay. He should be a fun matchup for game number one. Ryan McMahon, get out of here. Short porch, give me that. Ryan McMahon in his first at bat is going to get a PCI check home run. Guys, take a look at this PCI. I did not deserve a home run that, but that is just how freaking good this Ryan McMahon card is. He is going to be so amazing this year. Taking the mound with Shane Bieber, and I am using meter instead of pinpoint for this game. I tried pinpoint at the start of the year, and the first first moment that I did with the Joe Musgrove moment for the tops now, I immediately was just like, no, this is not happening. I don't know if I need a new pair of thumbs, but like, I just could not figure out what the heck was going on. I'm gonna watch some of those tip videos from some of the YouTubers, but that's gonna be a base hit for Willie Mays. I if you guys have any tips on pinpoint pitching, I would definitely appreciate them, because I want to use it, but I'm definitely struggling with it. Good slider. That's the first strikeout of the game for Shane Bieber. Donaldson chops it on the ground at third. You gotta attack this. I guess Donaldson's slow. If that was a fast runner and you got that animation, I would have been kind of mad. So hopefully that was just because Donaldson had 17 speed. Regardless, we get out of the inning with no damage allowed. Bo Bichette into the gap the other way. That is going to be extra bases for Bo Bichette in his first at-bat with the team. That is going to be a ground rule double. Nobody out. Dylan Carlson shoots that back up the middle. That's going to be an RBI single. Bo Bichette is going to come around to score. We got ourselves a 2-0 lead here. Yermin. Oh, the bloop god is in the building. Yermin Mercedes, give me that very early hit. You'll love to see it. Cattell, give me that blooper. Give me that blooper. Land, please. That's actually landing. That is going to be an RBI single for Cattell Marte. That is two bloop singles on the inning that we did not deserve, but I will take it. I've been hearing that a lot of bloop singles are getting down this year, and people are obviously are understandably not super happy about that. But hey, it's working in my favor here early on in this game. LeMahieu's going to shoot that back up the middle, so that's going to be the first. No, never mind. It's not first hit off Bieber. I'm apparently high, but that is going to be a leadoff single. Goldschmidt's going to sneak that one right through the hole. He's got himself two men on here with one out. We got to get out of this here with Bieber. He's going to ground it to his creative player, to Bo Bichette at short, and we are going to turn two on net. That is a big play to get out of the threat of the score in that inning. McMahon shoots that back up the middle. Oh, that's a rough out number one. Hank Aaron the other way. I think that's getting caught by Judge, yeah. Bo Bichette, that ball is absolutely hammered to the gap. Get over his head. That is getting over the wall. Bo Bichette has a double and a home run. He is starting the year off with a bang. Good fastball on the inside, low and right on the corner. Willie Mays is not touching that. Bieber's got another strikeout and is scoreless through three. Paul Goldschmidt back up the middle. That's going to be a base hit to lead off the inning. Man, Trevor Bauer is not it for him. He probably should pull him from the game because I'm lighting him up. Cattell absolutely rips one to that short corner. Get out of here. No. That ball was just a foot away from leaving, but Aaron Judge with his tall 6'7" frame is going to make the play on the track. Good fastball. Low and inside. That seems to be his kryptonite. He can't hit that at all. LeMahieu shoots that back in the middle. Two out knock for him right here. Hopefully he doesn't score. Clemente is going to line that through the hole. So now he's got back-to-back two-out knocks. Very late hit on that changeup. Oh, you'll always love to see that. That's going to be on the ground. Bo, please make the play. Bo, please get him. Let's go. Just in time. If he had 41 speed, he would have been safe probably there. So we are very lucky that it was Paul Goldschmidt running down the line. And also lucky that Bo absolutely unleashed the cannon. Ryan McMahon, second bomb of the game. And again, this ball, the PCI, I was not on it completely, but Ryan McMahon's swing is just so smooth. Anything that you touch with him is going out. That's why I love this card. Bo Bichette lines that back up the middle. That's going to be his third hit of the game. Dylan Carlson, perfect, absolute nuke. That is going to make it 7-0. This guy's got to get Bauer out of here. We are lighting him on fire. Friendly quit, buddy? I don't think so. I'm not friendly in when I'm up 7-0. That is going to be a rage quit in game number one. Ryan McMahon with two bombs. Bo Bichette didn't get out at all. Dylan Carlson had a homer. All in all, a great game. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys for watching this one, and I will see you guys hopefully tomorrow for another video.